as close we thought it would be. Advantage Lewis, four legs needed to be the first man into the World Series semi-finals here in Glasgow. It's been pretty decent, 95 apiece. Adrian Lewis has simply finished better than Dave Chisnall. He hardly missed Chizzy in beating Kim Hybrax in round two, but a couple of expensive misses here. Noticeably,
I've had a few of those.
Well, the leg six when he missed four, didn't he?
Yes.
Yeah,
he's just not the same player. That finishing penny drop there, did it, Stu? Yeah, the finishing 6 from 13 for Lewis, 46%. 4 from 16, 25% for Chisnall. And there lies the problem. That's why we've got that two-leg gap and the break.
22.
In favour of Adrian Lewis. Scoring-wise, very little in it.
22, with music to Chizzy's ears here, because he has a chance to hit straight back. That's a perfect dart.
140.
That's okay, 140. Real pressure now on the Adrian Lewis throw.
60.
Two poor visits from the world. Number three, still Adrian Lewis. Will be ranked either third, fourth or fifth at the 20th. World Championship. Of course, we've got two ranking events to come before that, the Grand Slam and then the Players' Championship Finals. And then we'll know the seedings ahead of the World Championship
96.
At the Ali Pali starting in the middle of December.
Yep, Grand Slam next week. Then end of November, back on your screens on ITV4 for the World Series final. 64 players.
77.
Good. Players' Championships, of course it is. It's going to be an interesting event. Done on seeding, so one plays 64.
97.
And so on. Two boards. A tungsten treat. And a great chance to see the up and coming players of the PDC.
Needs the treble to leave the ball.
Gets
bullseye
it.
For Lewis here. What a dart this would be. Will it bend the wire? That was very close.
A gulp of air for Chizzy, because he would have been stood behind thinking, that's in. Well, that is.
Well, Lewis, only himself to blame there, Adrian. He had six darts, six ordinary darts without a big treble.
140.
Only the two 180s for Chisnall. Three for Lewis.
100.
Into the 12th leg. Certainly expected a few more than that. Certainly from this man.
100.
A little feeling we may be going the distance
83.
Here.
Yeah, it's got 10-9 written all over it at the moment, hasn't it? Especially looking at all the stats. It's all fairly level.
100.
It's better.
161.
Fourth for Adrian.
137.
Super setup. Tops after 12. How often do we say that? Or 24 after 12.
106.
Another great setup.
Yeah. Six. 24.
Really good darts from Adrian Lewis to put the pressure on Chisnall. But this to give us a level game.
Brilliant. Chisnall, 30-30 to go first,
double six, six apiece.
Michael van Gerwen against Simon Whitlock to come.
Certainly dicey, look at this. Seventh. In total, third for Chisnall. Chisnall.
140.
Just for a moment. Eight now in this match.
43.
Five, Lewis. Three, Chizzy.
Poor visit, though.
Yep.
Not left to finish from 2-2-1.
No, it left the door open. And again, didn't want to hear 180.
145.
Well, Chisnall here is on a 10 darter to win three legs on the spin and go ahead in this match for the first time since leg three.
100. David Ribois, 36.
Turned it around, hasn't he? Three consecutive legs since the break.
And 41 darts. It's quite some return off the break.
97.
Shifted his average up to 98.35 now, Chisnall.
60.
I will be there. 100. Hope I get a better reception than Phil did yesterday.
140.
Well, Chizzy's averaging, nudging his average up to nearly 100 now. Massive improvement since the break.
43.
Yeah, in all areas, just not scoring as well as the finishing.
It looks like it could be four consecutive legs for Chisnall here, as he looks to make it four consecutive wins over Lewis in the World Series this year.
125.
Got his number. It's not sat nice for the way Adrian's darts enter the board.
100.
So no real pressure on this 139. Just want to try and set it up. Yet again. A third
99.
Consecutive leg where a double has been left after 12 darts. This time it is tops after 12.
Lewis led 6.
100.
3.
David Ribois, 40.
And it was in total control. 6-3 up. What a turnaround. Oh, this is a magnificent from Chisnall. These are the darts that he produced against Kim Hybrex in the second round last night here in Glasgow. And Lewis now clearly struggling.
The red bit again.
140.
Bad deflection there.
93.
Just can't keep up, can he? Starting to force.
The performance that Chisnall put in on the opening night of this year's 98. World Series in Dubai. He walloped Adrian Lewis 10-1, and it was an exceptional performance in the,
it was an exhibition, wasn't it?
Yeah, it really was that good. And he has the darts here. He's taken them off Lewis. Another big treble. Gives him a big advantage.
And he's got the throw in the next leg to win it.
81.
No pressure. No finish for Lewis. So six darts. I'll do it in three. Double 18.
What a combination. What a shot. He's on fire.
Another 12 dart leg.
Six legs on the spin.
Averaging now over 100.
The last four legs have been won in 50 darts.
100.
Remarkable.
Yeah, try it at home. Yeah, that is quite some going.
140.
Oh, what's Lewis got left in the tank? It's a Chizzy blitz.
99.
He's probably averaged around about 106, 107
42.
In this little section. Top of 20 leaves the finish. Oh, great stuff from Chisnall again. Well, is the game up for Adrian Lewis?
Not quite.
16.
Oh, a slight chance if he can. You think he would have needed a 140, 180 minimum, really.
55. Maybe you 110.
That puts Chisnall home and hosed. Six starts for 110.
May only need three. What a performance from Dave Chisnall. Magnificent. He was 6-3 down and then produced some magical darts in a wondrous seven-leg spell to dump Adrian Lewis out of the World Series finals. Chizzy means business here in Glasgow. He's the first man through to the semi-finals. A 10-6 winner over Adrian Lewis, and Chizzy will play the winner of our next game, the defending champ Michael van Gerwen against Simon Whitlock.